Okay, children, you just some of you wanted to know the difference between emphatic pronouns and reflexive pronouns. How to differentiate between that? So it's very simple. Emphatic pronouns means where emphasis is laid. Great emphasis is laid on a particular person or a thing that is being talked of. Clear? Like, and the sentence, for example, is I baked the cake myself. Maine khud. That means the subject here, I, acts as in being talked of myself. Clear? I myself baked the cake. Or I baked the cake myself. Whereas now, how is this different from this reflexive pronouns? Here, only one and basic difference most of the time when you can find it out is, it is always the reflexive pronoun, that means himself here, is always an object of a verb present in a sentence. He hurt. Now, what did he hurt? He hurt himself. Clear? So here himself is acting as an object to the word himself, hurt, the verb hurt. Just see here, reflexive pronouns are always used as an object to a verb or a preposition. So here, this is the subject, he is the subject, hurt is the verb, and object is himself. Now let's see for this one. I baked the cake myself. Now, I is the subject, baked is the verb, the cake is the object. And here, myself is talking about, emphasizing about I. Maine khud cake ko bake kiya. Clear? He hurt himself. He is a subject, verb, and then object. Here, it is not acting as an object. Clear? Sorry, here it is not, it is acting as an object, whereas here I baked the cake myself. I, subject, verb, object, and this is emphasizing about this I. Maine khud, I, it could also be written I myself baked the cake. Clear? So here I myself will be the subject, this will be the verb, and this is the object. So here, emphatic means to lay emphasis on. Clear? Whereas reflexive, the same pronoun is used as an object to a verb or a preposition. I hope I'm clear. If it's still I'm not clear, you can always tell me. Thank you, class. Bye.